get together a lot of the local distilleries, national brands, bring them all together and really teach the distilling process.
If you give it a nice little swirl, it's going to let all of the aromas breathe for a second.
This fermentation is the yeast in it from the stars of the
machine. Let's get into it. Let's talk about and taste this whiskey, right?
Back in our rickhouse, you can see our aging barrels behind me.